decent.
Bouncing between the legs.
Then you put a third tempo, go on your stomach, and the ball has to bounce between the legs there. Again, and then you set again. High ball, like this. High ball, like this, like that. Understand the exercise? You can let the ball.
Yeah.
Set, bounce, tick, bounce there, set, bounce there, tick, continue. He told me he can do it 10 times. 10 times, I'm curious. Okay, challenge. One. Okay, four. Yeah, three. Go, behind, behind, behind. Five. Yeah, go, go, go. Yeah, up. There. Good, good, good. Good. Yeah. There we go, there. Three, three. Good.
Yeah, go!
Go, 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 go!
Stay down.
Knock. Down. In the service position. Put the ball out of the 3 meter. Yeah, yeah. And go.
Okay.
And in that part, I want you to work here, that you don't disturb each other. Okay? Go. The other one starts. Yeah. When he's there, it's hard. Okay, go. Yeah. Stay on that side, yeah? Go. Yeah. Out of hand, I have said. Yeah, good. Draw. Perfect. Out of the 3 meters. Now, I don't want to see any lateral sets. No lateral sets. Always throw them. Okay? Yeah, now you can run. Now you can run. Okay, go!
This is the way how to sit. You have to pray or to read a book, because then you can use this. So read your book and play. Three. Read your book and play. Three. Read your book and play. Okay? Go! Three. Read your book and play. And read your book. I don't see. It's not an interesting story.
Okay, the side and jump.
that ball. Now, okay, you set the coach, you dig, you put the ball there, you are entering as a setter, and I'm going to take the ball in position two. I lift the ball, and I go to the speed, and I finish the ball here. I give the ball to you. The other one is putting the set for the coach defense. So everybody has the ball again. And you start. With the ball.
You are not busy with the prayer. You are not busy with the prayer. Position one. We have to move three sets, one after the other. First ball, I took the door.
back with the Brazilian grin. And I think you are the defense there. Look, okay, I am here, and it's going to be a couples. First, you are short in defense, and you make two contacts, set. Okay? And then I attack to your face, and you set me one time. Then you go back. You defend the ball, and you set the ball in two contacts, and then you are deep, and I attack you and defend in one contact. So two contacts, one contact. Two contacts, one contact. Set. Big set, big. Okay? I help you. I'm going to help you. Set, two contacts. No, sorry. That's not the time. Two contacts. Set. Directly. No. Set directly. No. Go back. Two contacts. Yeah. Set. No. The second one always is set.
Go.
I still,
are covering the ball over your head. So, one, two, and now it's a cover action. So I'm going to play the ball over your head and you play. Then you come and then it's one contact and then it's always a short hit. Then you are back, defense in two, you are coming here, I did a long tip, and the last one, defense in one, and a short tip.
I am really curious.
Okay. Two contacts. Set, set, set. Stay here, stay here, stay here. Go, go, come short, come short. Okay, set directly. Tip, come. Yeah, go, defense, defense. Two contacts.
Okay, still three.
So you have, guys, you have homework today. Yeah. You have homework. If tomorrow the coach is telling you Brazil is drill, it's easy.
Four
against four, two centers and one center. The three centers are going to rotate. Thank you. center is there. I will attack because it's there. The center is staying there. And you can help him. How can you help him? He's giving the set. And what are you looking? You are looking at the center. And you say, attack. And you see him there, you say, to the attacker. That's your communication on the court. And when there is block, you shout one block, two block, three block. And now you have to look in the center. Before you pick up, there is the attack. It is not going to stay. Your fast.
Thank you.
Defense.